Let's have some fun. Welcome to the channel. Good afternoon. Thanks for stopping by. I have a great video for us to check out today. Last week, for the first time, I listened to, well, by the time you watch this, it may be a couple of weeks, week and a half maybe. But in any case, recently on the channel, I listened to NEMOPHILA. It was their cover of Detroit Rock City. They were in Kiss makeup at the time. Really enjoyed that. I had a great time listening to it. Fun song. They were great. And many of you recommended that I had, or told me that I had to check other stuff out, which I planned on doing anyway. And then another song that was highly requested was Dissension. So that's what we're going to be listening to today. Some of you suggested that Dissension would probably maybe not be a good next one to check out. Then I needed to work up to this one by checking out some other stuff first, because this one's so heavy or whatever. I don't know. Just from the comments that were left, it gives me the impression that this one's pretty heavy. But that's kind of in my sweet spot, so I'm ready for it, I think. I'm as prepared as I can be. I know that they don't wear Kiss makeup in every video or anything like that, so I'm not expecting that at all. I know it's just something fun that they did for, I think it was Halloween that particular year. But I'm curious to check this one out because it's an original by them. This is the official music video for it. Sometimes official music videos get blocked. If for some reason it does get blocked, I will leave a link to the original down in the doobly-doo down there. I will also leave a link to the unedited version on my Patreon. If you want to check it out on Patreon, as I said, you can check out the original video and you can listen along with me and watch even if it does get blocked here on YouTube, unless for some reason they block the audio too, which is very rare. But you'll see video block kind of covering the video if it does get blocked. But if you want to see it unedited, you can catch it on my Patreon. It's a way to support the channel. Patrons also get additional videos that I don't put on YouTube, for one. Do an additional video every week for them. And then I also will do requests. If you're at a certain Patreon level, you can make a request. You get a free, you get a request every month, and I'll react to a video of your suggestion every month. If you don't want to support the channel that way, that's completely fine too. You're still going to get the same number of videos from me every week either way. So you're not going to miss out on anything. I think that's enough talking for now. So let's have a listen. Oh, yeah. There we go, yeah. Okay. Sorry to do this so early. I gotta go back and listen to that again. Yeah, love it. Love it. Oh. Wow. Oh. Hold on a minute. Okay, sorry. I'm not gonna stop it again. I will let it play now. I'm not gonna be paying attention to the lyrics here because I'm not gonna be able to make them out, I don't think. I'm just gonna listen to the vibe of this song. And maybe I'll check out the lyrics afterwards. Okay, let's go. We shall. Oh, yeah. Gosh. Wow. Okay. You guys weren't kidding on that one. I mean, as I said, I don't mind how hard that was at all. That's right in my wheelhouse. But man, her growl there. Oh geez. Was not expecting that. Especially after you're here in Detroit Rock City. I was not prepared for that part of it. Whoa. That was fun. That was a blast. Oh, wow. That's just what the channel's about right there. Never even had heard of these guys before. And wow, I'm blown away. I am blown away. Not just with, I mean, the singing was amazing. She could growl 1 second and then have a really nice vocal tone the next. Sorry, I'm not a vocal coach or anything, so I don't know how to describe it exactly with words that well, but yeah, I think you know what I mean. And then just the wow, everything else, everybody else, just the playing was amazing. Great guitar solo. The drumming was amazing. I can't say enough good things about it. Wow. Yeah, I don't know. I mean, I was expecting something pretty heavy and pretty fast-paced, and it was definitely that, but so good. So good. Wow. Okay, now you have to let me know what you guys think now. I'm assuming a lot of you, if you're coming and watching this video, you've probably already heard of them, or you're familiar with them or something like that. So thanks for the recommendations, those of you who recommended that I check this song out. I'm not disappointed that I just went to this one after Detroit Rock City and didn't work my way up because I love this music. So what else do I need to check out? I think there were some other suggestions that I already had. And so those are on my list, but let me know what else I got to check out by them. Cause I'm really curious to listen to more. So leave that in the comments. Let me know what you think in the comments. And, you know, as always, if you like this kind of content, be sure to like and subscribe. Click the notification bell if you don't want to miss anything. Liking the videos kind of gets them seen more by more people. And this is a band that needs to have more people see them and listen to them for sure. So yeah, let's spread the love and spread the, spread the word on these guys because they're amazing. They're amazing. More people need to hear this stuff. So yeah, I don't think there's anything more I can really say about it. I think I'll leave it at that. Really, really interested to check more of them out. So thank you all for the suggestions in advance. And until next time, have a great evening.